Hi, I'm Brian. This is Amber. This is Aaliyah. Welcome to our farm. On a regular day when we're planning our day, I'll usually get up roughly in that five-ish area in the morning, and first thing I'll do, of course, is head for the coffee pot. And I'll have a cup of coffee, and then I'll sit on and I'll go through emails if I have to answer any emails, and then I'll look at go on to log me in and look at our farm and go through all the lists of any cows that may need attention or whatever, and generate a list and take that to the farm for when I meet the guys at the farm. And we'll go through that, and any cows that need special attention, we'll give it. We'll do our normal things, feed our calves, you know, scrape crosswalks, get things going, and then talk about what else we're gonna do for the day, and then I'll come home and try and come home in time to have breakfast with Amber and Aaliyah, and then over breakfast we'll talk which direction we're gonna go for the day. So today what we're going to do, we have some third cut alfalfa that's ready. So I've discussed it with the guys that work with us at the farm, and we're gonna get our mower out and get it going and lay down our third cut alfalfa and chop it tomorrow and put it in our bunks. When we first started in robotics, as per normal, the first thing I would do is get up and head to the farm, because you had to go there and see what was going on. But then I'd find that in order to get my day organized, we'd have to look at the computer and see how the cows were doing and if there were cows that needed attention. Then it has changed our day, in that now I actually can take a half an hour when I get up at home and log in and look at it, enjoy it with a coffee, and really not lose any time.
We work with the Atlantic Veterinary College. Every 2 weeks they come in just for basically general health, check up on the cows, the heifers, everything. It's a continual connection with them.
I think in every system in across Canada, milk quality, it's something we hold very precious. We pride ourselves that our milk across Canada is of the best quality.